whole world, the whole universe, is built by what? By what? By nothing. It's the nothingness that makes real. Okay, let's say this young man over here, he looks pretty big. Let's say if we condense him, we take everything, all the space out, take all the water out, take everything out. You know how big he is? Do you know how big it is? Scientifically, how big it is? Do you know how big it is? Just give me a wild guess. Tiny. Very tiny. You cannot even see him with the naked eye. You have to get a microscope. Oh, that was him over there. That's how tiny he is. Not just him, every one of us. He looks bigger than I am, but hence he's not that big. Because we are full of space. We're full of space, we're full of water. We're made of water. Besides the water, we're space. Space is the soul. Think about it. If we're, you know, people say, oh, he's flowing. The energy is not flowing. And people have all kinds of health issues, cancer, diabetes, and immune system problems. What happened to these people? Is their space is not working. Too many things cramped. Too much garbage. Not enough space to clean up. That's what it is. Yeah? Think about it. You go home. 2 weeks later after vacation, you think your husband, your wife, your boyfriend, or your somebody, house, they didn't touch it. It's just garbage. They put some garbage everywhere. Really? Feel good? Now, I mentioned one time, one of my friends, who wanted to feed his cat, only feed the cats. I went to his house, I cannot stay in his house for even half a day. This is what I did. My house is there. I feel the cast and I ran out. I'm gonna get in again. I left my shoes full of stuff from the cats. I thought I was jumping around, I still didn't get it, I gotta still get the stuff. And that house, it was just total problem. It's not a house, it's a bathroom. It's a cat's bathroom. from the bed to the floor. And the cat has been gone for 5 months. The cat's every time I speak. I thought he'd get it somewhere clean. Think about it. You know, what I say, that is extreme. But our body is that big. How many of you guys clean the body every day? Literally clean your body every day. Clean nothing. How many people clean? How many people clean every week? How many people clean every month? I clean up my body. Run smooth and get some space. Okay, clean your house. Heavy. Bring your head around. Clean the body. Turn upside down. Get inside out. Let's clean the liver. Let's clean the kidneys. Clean the, no, clean the brain. Clean the heart, bones. Clean everything. Have you thought of that? virus. How many people own a computer? How many people own a laptop? Okay. Have you ever connected something? Okay, what? Get them face? A cell phone, for example? Or you put all junk in cell junk into battery powder. Explode. Sometimes I feel my laptop like it's ready to explode. Because it's stuck. The company is stuck. No memory. New space. What if you had put another chip in it and make more space? Some space that matters. New space.
No motion.
That body is weird, the same thing. No space, no motion. You need that space. Meditation is doing what? It's a great lot of space to shuffle around, get rid of the garbage. Why they say, oh, come crazy voice. So, and there's all kinds of things, you know? Let it go. Get them out. That's what meditation is. Zero out. Nothing. And then crank up again. Memory begin to work. Our body, our mind, just exactly like supercomputer. It's the best that there is. Better than you hundreds and hundreds of laptops or supercomputers. Survive. Take care of it. Carry it up. A couple of years ago, were you born in 2003? Okay, you already born. Okay, I thought you were. No. Anyhow, 2003, I went to Yorktown, Pennsylvania. I was invited to Washington, D.C. One of my students, Gary, one of my friends, invited me to see his father-in-law. Yes, father-in-law. Good understanding is the same. I understand the perfect. Everything you say, if you want to live, I want to talk to you. Get him out of the way. He said, go, go somewhere else. So, we work for 3 days. Remember, today is the life. Are you ready? Let's talk. We talk. He and his wife. Oh, did meditation last 10 years? Just to have never seen a day. Yes. And he come out of it. Changed his life forever. The last stage of lung cancer is not a devastating disease at all. To medical community, oh yeah, you're done. I'm breathing to the kids, I'm breathing to the kids. And then, over. That's all. Because only thing you need to learn is how to make yourself strong again. That's how powerful meditation might be. All your wings are strong. One person. beings has the potential to live for how many, how long? Tell me. Listen to science.
120.
What? Okay, 125. Anybody? Okay.
1,000.
1,000 days? 1,000 years?
1,000 days.
1,000 eggs? What is it?
1,000 days.
Oh, 1,000 days. All right, now, anybody? Okay, this is not my discovery. It's not a great discovery. People begin to realize more and more. Okay, this is a new genetic scientist, and this is another. Actually, our genes can carry us up to 200. That's why the United States is a group of scientists. Why? Just like my friend told me, and he was 109. Oh, why are you living so long? Because you guys are making me short. Exactly. You guys are living short. It's not like I don't live long. I don't live long. Because you guys are living short, making me so long. That's precise. You know, that's his example. He said, I've used a lot of myself. Because he was a war hero in town. He was the chief commander of the army resistance of the Muslim. Work together with America as the enemy. And that's war. He called the war 20 years of war. He was the chief, one of the chief generals in China. And he said, I miss my God, I travel sleepless one night. He was on drugs for a long time, and of course, he doesn't really have any brain. Said, I can't even live 109 years old. You guys really, really messed up. That's the same reason. You guys really messed up. 80 years died. 70 years died. That's supposed to live. The body can live much longer. I'll be 30. What is that? I truly believe myself is 29 years old. I said, physically, I'm 29. I am 29, you know? According to my age. Yes, because I can do a lot of things. I'm truly living on it. And I feel it. It's about how do you live the life, carry the life forward, and clean up, and to really instigate the mind, the body, and the spirit. And we're all consciousness, you know. It is the consciousness, right, yourself. Sometimes consciousness may not have to stay in the body. A lot of scientists begin to. If you see this the director of psychology department, the director of Pennsylvania, one of the big universities, and he, and also Buffalo University, and the director of the psychology department from Buffalo University, and he wrote that article. Our consciousness can connect with the universe, and the universe is nothing but consciousness make us. Otherwise, you think about how many planets are there? How many planets are there? Tell me how many planets are there. Anybody study any science, or any space science, or just heard of them? How many planets are there?
Billions.
Planets. It's getting close. found out, at least they were half trillion times. And how many people over there? On this tiny, on this still tiny planet, how many people? How many people? And seven. China. China already. Go to China. Okay. So, there are more planets than human beings. Reality. So we are tiny. We are tiny. So all these planets running around don't want to hit each other. Why? Why? Why do they not hit each other? Why do they not fight each other? What? Space. And endless space. The universe is an endless universe with infinite. Always recognize. Our body, universe, exactly the same thing. It's a tiny, 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 tiny of the universe. Many years ago, I don't even remember where did I get that concept. Since I remember, I always say that we are the microcosm of the universe. I remember first. One time, before you were born, even though I'm older than you now. And so, we are the microcosm of the universe. We run like the universe. The only thing is harmony. If the body is not harmony, we're going to have disease. If the universe is not harmony, we're going to have problems. If human beings are not harmony, we're going to have a lot of wars. However, all the consciousness together, we can make everybody more harmonious. See the other side of the pillow. Have a paradise. And then we have people more understanding. The meditation, what is meditation? Everybody meditate together, we'll change the world. Example. Are you from India? Have you heard of this guy? Not because he's not from India. Everyone has heard of Gandhi, right? Everyone has. Have you heard of Gandhi? Because of the mind. That mind changed the whole thing. British was so controlled. He connected everything. That consciousness connected. Changed the whole thing. Changed the world. Changed the meditation doesn't have to be only sitting, walking, sleeping, anything you do. Kung Fu. Kung Fu, what is Kung Fu? Kung Fu is a meditation age. Is that right? It's meditation. It's motion. Without a space, there's no motion. It's that motion itself. The meditation actually. When we do meditation, we say still. Not really still. Everything's moving. Because the earth is moving. Is the earth moving every second? Oh yeah, every second of it. If you don't see it, you see it, you can be dizzy. And our body moves every second, even with meditation. Remember, this is one of the scientists now in Boston, the public journal of medicine. When you meditate, actually your brain is doing what? Doing what? Do you know what your brain is doing?
It should be rational.
What?
It's
active. Because you're busy, so many things going on when you are doing work. They're so busy. They don't have time to help themselves. When you meditate, the mind can help themselves. is most active time to recharging. Active. To do what? To organize. Come on. And then also they found out U.S. Navy SEALs, they begin to train Navy SEALs in meditation. You know what did they find out? What did they find out? Resulted. What did they find out? The people who go through meditation with the Navy SEALs, more people passed. More people stayed. Because they can handle it. And otherwise, they could be just one crazy. Or you have to one crazy, one for that. And we have another speaker. That cause one to be one crazy. Language is one crazy. He always comes to my school saying, "Hello, teacher. I saw you on the street. I saw you saw the plaque everywhere. I said, where is it? Do you see on the sky? A big event on the sky." I said, "Really? So he's in the sky?" I said, "Wow, I'm so happy." He's on the sky. But he didn't put this here. And that's what he told me. One day he dressed all ninja coming to my school. He said, "What is it?" Right? Dressed all like a ninja coming to my school. Where's my guy? He thinks everything's gonna die. If I don't sleep, he's worried, it's my life! It's a death and a life situation! Is that right? My identity. Everything is in that world. I said, "Wow, you put your life in that world." That's pretty amazing. And I told him, "My body lost." Give you that identity. You can come and go. So there you go. It's a survival bit, you know? You can't even handle or want it. Can you handle your life? Oh my goodness, you're gonna have a sorry life. Let it go. The let it go is very important. That's what meditation is about. So that it can make what? Here we go! Make more space! And then, when you make space, you can really communicate. When you stop, when you all kinds of trash on the channels of your communication, stop. Do you think they communicate? You need that space. When you want to create, people say you're full of it. You say you're full of it. Let go. Make space, you can create. Imagine is the human being's specialty. Because human beings know how to make a space to imagine. To make a space, to make it moving and move. making what?